I must admit, I was so happy that the show was finally coming back, that there, somebody saw the value in this show, and number two, that they had hired such a talented, gifted crew of actors, writers, directors, producers. It wasn't just a schlock production thrown together to take advantage of the name. So I knew that regardless of what I felt inside with my own bias and prejudice, I knew that this show could evolve into something very, very special.